report from the 8 on Your Side team. Smokers who want to kick the habit often try things like a nicotine patch, nicotine gum, or medication.
Now many are also using e-cigarettes. News 8 medical reporter Susan Shapiro says they're a lot less harmful than cigarettes, but they still pose some health concerns.
It's called vaping, puffing on an e-cigarette. The devices come in all sizes and shapes, but the principle is the same. They heat up liquid nicotine and users inhale the vapor. Rachel and Adam Larkin started using them regularly as a way to quit their heavy smoking, although they're not marketed as smoking cessation products.
Haven't been smoking since March. We quit completely within 2 weeks after starting with these.
It satisfies all those needs that I had, and I feel a lot better.
In the study, we're going to present pictures of electronic cigarettes.
Jonathan Folds is studying e-cigarettes at Penn State Hershey, including their effect on the brain. He says they contain far fewer chemicals than cigarettes, but there are still some concerns.
Even if the vapor isn't anything like as harmful as cigarette smoke, which I don't think it is, that doesn't mean that we can all just go and puff away and have other people breathe the vapor. It's not harmless.
And he says they could make young people addicted who would not otherwise become smokers.
The e-cigarettes allow you to control the amount of nicotine that you want. Here at the Vapor Cafe, they sell the liquid or juice anywhere from 24 milligrams, which would be like smoking 2 packs of cigarettes a day, down to zero.
Being able to adjust that does give you the ability to wean yourself off of nicotine.
Oh, that is nice.
Janet Dean stopped by the Vapor Cafe to check out the products, but isn't quite ready to quit smoking.
This is pretty cool. I'm not ready to invest in it because it's a lot of money, but I will check it out. It's interesting, and it tastes good. It really does.
The juice comes in all kinds of flavors, like black cherry and dragon fruit, and even tobacco.
Cotton candy. It's actually called fairy floss here. I'm stuck on that one. That's my favorite.
Susan Shapiro on Your Side, News 8.
The e-cigarette vaporizers cost anywhere from $19.99 to well over $100. The liquid nicotine runs about $5 for a small bottle.
And tomorrow night, more.